Down, you're still on prison. I got money for beer, but it doesn't take a scholar to see me. I'm sure to die. And that color is you.
I recommend doing the procedure with Vinci Robles because it's so much easier on the patient. While the operations, you come in, have the operation done that morning, and get home the same day. Back to your breathing.
Yes. Stop.
And remind me, did I have a thing for you because of Scott?
Yes, you did. Bart Skomson, the original rude boy.
Bart Skomson, the original rude boy.
Hi, Bart.
Oh, hey. You went to Evergreen State, right?
Oh, hey. Good floor. You went to college together.
Yeah, this is the guy that taught me how to ollie.
This place is right next to ollie. That's why I have to work, so we'll look up later. So we do appear to have a case here of parallel thinking. You invented Bart Skomson based.
Hi, Rick. I'm real textual. I'm the same sex as 30 text messages. It didn't make sense. And guess what? My wife's kind of cool.
I'm a little casual. What's the big deal? What kind of pictures are you sending to the guys?
It's in the mirror.
I'm Amy, and I'm me sexual. I have one follower. Hey, my God.
Randy, I'm a hobo.
Oh, homosexual, that's me.
I am Frank, I'm a little Sonic, and that means I'm rich and gay. But whenever I sing, I sound like Bruce Springsteen.
Originally came out here, I had planned, you know, to do a live, to go live, you know, just see what, how that is, you know. You know, because I ain't never gone live on a YouTube before. I've done it on Instagram before, and I just do it just because I would be able to save that video. I wasn't necessarily really worried about getting viewers on Instagram. It was just like, I could save, just it'd be like a big chunk of video. It wouldn't take up that much, you know, space as far as like megabytes or gigabytes or whatever. And I just post it. I mean, I've got a couple on, you have to scroll way back to see them. So I was just gonna go live, you know, because I've never been able to before on YouTube, because you had to have 50 subscribers. Here recently I got, you know, more subscribers now. So that's, you know, when I first, you know, throughout the day I'm thinking, you know, I was thinking about coming out here and, you know, doing some kind of little small workout. But, you know, once I got off of work, I had some errands to run and stuff. Once I got home, I was like, I don't really feel like it. Plus I'm gonna, you know, be in a secret location and get a good workout tomorrow. I was just gonna take the day and kind of rest, you know. I was just gonna do a live video, just see how that process is, since I ain't been able to do it before, you know, on YouTube. You know, just do a little live video, putting up a little drink, you know, maybe shooting shit or whatever, if anybody wants to get on here while I'm on. But that didn't work out because, like, for whatever reason, they have to get your account ready for live streaming. So when I went to do it, you know, they said, you know, it'll be, your account will be ready in up to 24 hours. I just had to have 50 subscribers, but I guess not. But, well, since I was, you know, then I figured, since I'm out here already, let me do a little something, you know. So I did, I think 10 sets, 15. I mean, it wasn't much. With the 35, did some shoulder presses just to get a little blood pumped into my shoulders, you know. Probably didn't really do nothing. You know, just something to do. Well, I'll probably burn some calories, you know, I guess. And like I said, I figured since I was out here and I have my damn tablet, I'm gonna do something, you know. So that's what I did, you know, the first part of the little video, me putting up my drinks, and then 10 sets of 15, and then now here I am just running my mouth here for a few minutes. I ain't really much else to say, man. Tomorrow, probably won't be no workout, no full workout video. If I do a video or whatever, it's be in a secret location. I don't really normally do a whole lot of like filming for like no full workout in there. So if I do anything tomorrow, it'll be like a little short video. And I think at some point in the afternoon, I'll go probably run out to see my dad, holler at him for a little bit. I bought him some shoes, some Hey Dudes. I got a few pair of those. They're pretty comfortable. Just something casual you slip your feet in or whatever. And he's diabetic. He said, I remember he mentioned a while back, one of his pairs of shoes kind of hurting him or whatever, so he'd been wearing his house shoes. But got him a pair of them. I'll take him out there and shoot shit with him for a little bit. Come back home, and it's a UFC pay-per-view, I guess. Alex Pereira, Khalil Roundtree, so I'll get to indulge in that. I think I've seen several other pretty good fights on that card, so we'll be watching that tomorrow. There might even be some other shit come on too. I don't know. I ain't really looked. I just know. Pretty sure that's coming on tomorrow. So now I guess I'll just go on in here, get me some breakfast, and you know, just get shit lined up for tomorrow. Take me a shower and all that there. All the night, man. Till I see y'all next time. Take it easy.